Oh, look who's awake. Dead.
Stop shooting! I want him alive. Stone, if you jump, you die. And even if you don't, your team's processed. You're alone. War's over. Give up.
My team may be harder to process than you think.
I doubt it. Seriously though, Sam, it's a good deal. You'll have a much better life as Mental's pet than if you stay on this planet.
No thanks. I gotta go. Things to do, people to kill. But don't worry, we'll meet again. I promise. Finally, I get lucky. Now I just need to get into the water. Maybe it's still okay? Or not. Another boat! Beautiful! Okay, listen. You just stay up there until I come get you. Ackerman? Yes, they did. Now to get to the main deck.
Corwin at Radio Free Earth, and boy, have I got news for you. Lord Akraman is dead. The commander of the European campaign and noted...
Oh!
Skipper's log. Heading for Tunguska to prevent a mutated general from handing over an alien artifact to an evil superbeing from outer space. So, basically Tuesday. Now what? Huh? Strange things are afoot in the Arctic Circle. Hey, Sam! Who are you? I'm you, from the future. It's complicated, just roll with it. It's not the weirdest thing that's happened this week. Listen up, your team's safe. Hellfire took care of that, but that Weasel Brand has the Grail and is headed for the portal now. In this version of the timeline, you landed too far to the east. But don't worry, I got you covered. Thanks, buddy. Good to know I have my back. What can I say? We're a great guy.
Sir, the pyramid is done charging.
All right, I'm coming. That was interesting. Quinn, I need a route to the portal.
Sam? I thought you were dead.
I got better.
What happened?
This thing doesn't have GPS.
No, I meant to you. What happened to you?
Oh, the usual stuff. Got drugged on a train, jumped from a plane, talked to my future self, and now I don't know how to get to Tunguska.
I don't even... Okay, give me a sec.
Thanks, Quinn. Always a pleasure.
This is non-standard use of vehicle.
Fly me to the Noom.
I do not understand.
No? How about, don't lose your head?
You confuse me. Is this joke?
Okay, soldier. You have no sense of humor. Which way to the big battle? Thanks. Have a nice day.
It is not likely.
This is Bill at Radio Free Earth with thought today. You know, we've spent the last few millennia constantly at war with one another. To be perfectly honest, most of it for really dumb reasons. It's actually quite tragic. But maybe we can turn it around.
secure, but I don't see any survivors. Sorry, Quinn.
Did he listen to me? No! Nobody ever listens to Quinn. I have a degree in crisis management, but does that matter? Nope, we just do whatever stupid thing General Brand comes up with, and then everybody dies.
He did turn out to be a really bad general.
So true.
In a canoe's face.
Ah, hurry up or you'll miss all the fun.
I'm working on it.
Don't worry, I'll save you a few.
Thank you.
capacity is unparalleled. It must not fall into Mental's hands.
I have no idea what you just said.
You must kill General Brandt.
Now that I understand. the party without me.
You're late.
Good to have you back, boss.
Sam, I'm sending you the coordinates to a resupply point. I suggest you head there.
You say the cleverest things.
I know.
Around somewhere.
No. I need any fire.
Guys, you need to clear a path to that outpost.
On it.
Alliance. Together, we shall bring about the end of history!
Thank you.
you don't.
Take that, snake stick.
Sam, did you just break the Holy Grail?
Yep.
That thing's gonna blow!
Yep.
Hey, boys, did you miss me?
You're right on time.
Wanna go for a ride? Say hi to the big fella?
You betcha. Open wide! That went straight to his head.
I would have said, don't lose your head.
I already did that one today.
That was one hell of a migraine.
This is getting very cerebral.
Things came to a head.
Brain drain is a serious issue.
Talk about a head rush.
I guess he couldn't get it out of his head.
No, wait, I got it. We blew his mind.
Perfect.
Yep, that's the one.
I hate it when I come up with the right one-liner 5 minutes after I kill the monster.
Yeah, it's the worst.
The life so short, the craft so long to learn.
I had pun block for a week once.
It's never happened to me.
You think this is the end? You think you've won? You have no idea what Tahoom is capable of. He will destroy this planet, and nothing...
Just in case.
Oh, and by the way, tell Mental, Earth says hi. And then I jumped out of the plane right over the Arctic Ocean.
And you survived how?
He's serious, Sam?
That is not an explanation. I'm Rodriguez the Ram. When I jumped off a hooker's bicycle, I broke my pelvis.
There's a theory that states...
Oh, God, not again. It's not a theory when some whack job just comes up with some random stuff, Carter.
How many more times do you think we can pull this off, saving the planet?
As many as we have to.
No way we're all gonna make it.
Speak for yourself.
Well, whoever's left at the end will have to find a way. There's always a way. Sometimes it requires dynamite, but it's always there.
Wow, that got dark fast.
I got beer.
Quinn, you came!
Beer, you came!
You are my personal assistant. Oh, shut up, Hellfire.
A toast. Let's raise our beers in memory of absent friends.
To Jones. Miss you, buddy.
To Father Mikhail. I hope they let you take your shotgun into heaven.
To Kenny. You were just getting the hang of it.
So, where do you think they'll send us next?
Someplace warm would be nice.
But not too humid.
How about Egypt?
Americano.
Nana, I have a mission for you.
Silly boy.
Let's do this.